Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Tuesday, September 6th, 2022. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Auditions for Central's fall play, The Brothers Grimm Spectaculathon, are fast approaching and are open to all Central students. If you'd like to audition or get involved backstage, scan the QR code here or visit Mr. Coley in room 84 and fill out an audition form. Auditions will be September 7th and 8th. Hope to see you then. The coffee shop is now open. It will be open every day during lunch. Student meal prices include large salads and parfaits for $2.95, bento box and wraps for $3.55, 12-ounce coffee, only sold in the coffee shop, for $2.50, ice cream, including orange cream sherbet cups for $1.25, chocolate crunch bars for $1, and vanilla ice cream sandwiches for $1. Any young ladies interested in playing JV or varsity basketball at Central Cabarrus should see Coach Brandon Blaylock in the gym. Preseason workouts begin in September 6th and will last until October. In order to participate, you must register via Dragonfly and have a valid physical. Any other questions? Please see Coach Blaylock. The weather for today will be partly cloudy with a high of 88 and a low of 68. Lunch options include walking tacos, chicken pizza quesadilla, black beans, steamed corn, frozen fruit cup, or fresh fruit. The SAT word of the day is abide, to remain, continue, stay, or endure. Synonyms include obey or follow. She said she would abide by their rules. You know, I'm kind of afraid for the calendar. Its days are numbered. Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.